Out of live local late breaking news in the John Goodman case.
A fight over blood in court today where the defense lawyers are now accusing police of violating the polo mogul's civil rights. Let's go live to Stephanie Brzezinski at the Palm Beach County Courthouse with this new twist. Stephanie.
Good afternoon, Paul, Felicia. Both sides really dug in deep today. This hearing clearing up a lot of requested motions, but the main focus was one particular request by the defense. John Goodman's attorney is asking the judge to keep Goodman's test results from the night of the crash from being used as evidence in the upcoming trial, and the judge denied that motion. The defense argued the blood samples taken hours after the crash was against Goodman's Fourth Amendment rights because a warrant was never obtained by the investigator and the sample was taken against Goodman's consent. They also argued first responders did not conduct a diligent crash investigation. However, the judge sided with the state, concluding that at the time of the crash in 2010, Florida law did not require a warrant as long as an officer has probable cause. And in this case, the investigator testified the probable cause was the smell of alcohol on Goodman's breath, glassy, bloodshot eyes, slurred speech, and slowed movements.
The officers have probable cause to make an arrest. They can take away a person's liberty based on probable cause. And in that time of frame of this crash, you know, the officers were still allowed at that point in time to take blood by probable cause. And so it really wasn't relevant to this.
We're ready for the trial. We want to get this matter concluded. And that's all I've at liberty to say. The rulings of the judge speak for themselves.
And now the state says they are on track for the March 3rd retrial start date. Meanwhile, the defense says they've conducted an inspection of Goodman's Bentley, which you may recall WPBF exclusively told you had been released from evidence, and we found it in Texas. Now, the attorneys say they took video of that Bentley, which they've now handed over to the prosecution, and a defense expert is set to be deposed in just a couple of weeks on January 14th. But before the March trial start date, you can expect the defense will try at least one more time to get this case dismissed. Reporting live at the Palm Beach County Courthouse, Stephanie Brzezinski, WPBF 25 News.